we go. I wasn't supposed to buy this game, but I found I still had credit on my PlayStation account for the USA. So I still had about $18 credit. That was intended for the DLC for DLC of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, but I bought another Witcher 3 at the PlayStation Check store, so that remaining credit, that remaining $18 credit, I was searching for another game to buy the used that credit, and now I found this Skyrim itself. It's like 60% off or something like that. So, yeah, I wasn't supposed to buy this game, but I wanted to use that remaining credit, so that is why I got this game. But yeah, I was interested in this kind of open world game since more than years ago. So yeah, I was quite excited about it to play this game. And this game was released at around 2011. And, it's probably similar year of the first Dark Souls game was released. So the graphic and the game system is kind old, but this one was released in 2016 or something like that, and it's like remastered, so the graphic and the game system was quite upgraded compared to the previous one. So yeah, I guess it's good to play the PS4. So let's start. Yeah, and I forgot to talk something like important thing, because now is the coronavirus is spreading to entire Czech Republic, so my school was canceled all classes and all lessons. So the entire city is now closed. I don't know until when it continues, or when my school will be again, but for now, I'm not get out of from my house and check government as the old citizen, and should not go out if they don't have some important, important things to do. So, and only the grocery store and drug store or petrol station or something like that store is open now, and all restaurant and shopping center now closed. So yeah, that is why the PlayStation itself is begin, because most of people don't have things to do outside, and they forced to be at the house now, this kind of situation. So I guess for me it was kind of a opportunity to use my remaining credit, remaining $18 credit. Of course, over my university and all classes are canceled now, but I still have a lot of things to do. I mean, the homework or the exams or not being passed. So, at the website, my professor and teacher decided to use internet to submit some type of homework or some kind of test is going on. So yeah, but for now I just want to start a little bit and create my character. So yes, let's start. Okay, that's it. I guess this is what I wanted to talk for now. But yeah, okay, so let's start.
Hey, you! You're finally awake!
Wait a minute! There is no subtitle? Difficulty. Adept. Apprentice. Novice. Expert. Master. Legendary. Save on character menu. Save on travel. Depths of fear.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Why there is no subtitle? There is subtitle on.
Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead, I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, the Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Wait. What?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Who are you? What the hell? What the hell? Wood elf. Name prisoner, Lacewood Elf. craft walk of the Western Bellwood Forest, also known as Bosmer, would have let the scout and see. Scout and see and resistance to poison, they incorporate adrenaline. People miss a price for the crocodiles. There's someone using the bells and cockles. Sit them on Skyrim, they are tall and fair-haired people, strong and handy, not a famous bird that is its quote, a talented warrior, the Indies make a what the hell? Imperial. They have put to the street. Diplomat and trader, their skill is from magic. Their quick and perceptive grasp of the spell probably boost resistance to magic and can cause dragon skin power to absorb spell. Let tissue lace spells in for the churches swamp of their blood. Has developed natural resistance to disease and ability to breathe underwater. Whoa! What the hell? What about this?